People take that route, but then a lot of times, that's why, like I said, this company that I opened up, it's called Direct Private Label, I launched it in Miami.
Right.
Believe it or not, I had a contract to send you. It's in my email till this day, August 27th. I had it with your name and everything on it.
Right.
And the reason why I never pursued it, because I wasn't ready. And I knew I didn't want to get in relationship with you and start, you know, making deals and negotiation. And I was like, I wasn't ready. Like, this wasn't built yet. My office wasn't ready. I had just kicked off everything from my Winchester
Mineral. Well, you didn't call me back in Miami?
Yeah, I had just launched this. I just went heavy with it, you know?
Right.
And other than that, I basically said, let me wait till the right time. So, of course, obviously, you reached out to me. And here it is. I'll be officially done end of February.
Yeah,
so
it'd be like
fine, the last 30 days. I just got off of crutches in Miami. So, I started walking in April. I was in crutches for like almost a year.
What? You know?
I broke my hip all the way down to my knee, all of this.
Car accident?
No, actually playing basketball, man. Simple, yeah.
You should have been playing.
Yeah, with my kids. Yeah. I got three boys.
She used to be, like, bro, she used to be cold when we was
for
in
real?
School.
Yeah, I mean, I'm not even that good. I don't know. When people are like, damn, you must have been hooping. I'm like, nah, not really. I was playing basketball, and long story short, it was a tree like that right behind the basketball globe. And I turned around, and then it just snapped my leg off. And that was last year. Then I started walking April, May. Everything got postponed. So I picked back up on everything just like 6-7 months ago. So that's why everything's kind of taking a bumpy start. But it's been good. I'm blessed. You know, everything's working out. Yeah, I've been working my ass off, man. 18 hours a day.